last, we have a plan to strike at the heart of the Cabal. It's not what I'd do, but at least we're taking decisive action. Zavala has challenged Keitel to settle things with a final rite of proving. No response yet, but Osiris is confident she'll accept. Personally, I don't think there's any course of action more final than a full-scale offensive. Your task is to encourage Keitel to accept the easy out. Her aspiring commanders are the pressure points, so hit them with everything you've got. And keep hitting them until Commander Zavala tells you otherwise.
This fight is between the Empire and the Hive. Do not interfere.
I'm sorry. What? You're breaking up? I'm flying into a tunnel. Go light him up, Guardian.
Thank you.
Cabal have dramatically underestimated the density of the Hive. They are overrun. We can use this to our advantage. Clear out the Cabal on the periphery, then become a spear and strike through their hull. Is relentless, but do not lose sight of your target. The Cabal's champion is near. They cannot deny them. Challenge them. End this.
Have a damn, Guardian! operation. It got me thinking about how hard the Cabal are fighting and what for. Maybe if we took a look at things from their perspective, we might, I don't know, see it differently.
You know what Thrall are?
I'm no child. I know what Thrall are.
To the Hive, a Thrall is a child. Quick to physically mature. But still little more than a toddler taking its first steps. These Thrall scream, seek, kill, devour. To grow, advance, and change.
The hell's this got to do with anything?
You do not hesitate to destroy Thrall.
Of course not. They're monsters.
Yes. Monsters should be put down. Do not let Keitel fool you with honeyed words that the Cabal are any different.
I issued a challenge to Keitel, knowing she could not show weakness in front of her people. She accepted them. And now the time has come. It's simple. A final rite of proving. We each send forth a warrior to represent us. Whichever side claims victory sets the terms of a binding agreement. If we win, Keitel ceases hostilities immediately. Her forces never set foot on Earth again. But if we lose, we surrender Nessus and support her claim to the Imperial throne. And as a gesture of good faith, I become Bracchus Zavala and serve on her war council, a glorified hostage. That cannot happen. Keitel's chosen warrior waits deep within her fortified tank. Storming it and defeating him in ritual combat will be nearly impossible. But I've come to expect the impossible from you. Guardian, represent the Vanguard in the rite of proving. Be our champion. Make good use of it.
Empress Keitel. We invoke the right of proving. The Vanguard sends forth its champions.
The challenge is met. Our blood flows together. May it lead to unity. Imperial Land Tank, the Halfus Electus. You honor me. May you meet a glorious death. My war machine purrs. She hungers for battle. Have you the same appetite? Some learn from it, while others are ruled by it. Which are you?
I refuse to bend them. What did that tell you? Send down your champion, Keitel. Bring this fighting to an end.
My honor guard deserve a role in this battle. A victory here will be victory for all Cabal. Guardians scurry through my tank like vermin. Is this how the Vanguard fights its wars?
Our fight is with your champion. We need not slaughter every Cabal in your army.
Do not expect gratitude. Those you leave behind will grow. They will learn.
Good. If our foes are capable of growth, let us be the catalyst that forces them to change.
You would attack my tank directly? It is sacred to my men. They will fight as though its oil were blood. At hand. You will be the last to die before the Cabal commands the Vanguard.
None had to die today, Keitel. The blood of your champion will be on your own gilded blade. Keitel, prepare your champion.
Chosen. Fight for the glory of the Cabal!
champion falls.
I yield. Let us meet and discuss this treaty. You may be a soft, small man, Zavala, but you hide some powerful tusk.
Thank you.
Let our blood be the last spilled. Let this ground be hallowed. Let honor bind us. I didn't order this. Bring me the one who pulled the trigger. They'll know who did.
Are you all right?
I'm alive. I've officially been commissioned as a recon agent by Commander Zavala. He wants me to track down the conspirators who tried to sabotage the ceasefire. I believe Keitel when she says she wasn't behind it, but let's not take chances. Two assassination attempts is more than enough, I think. Zavala looks at me, and I feel like he really sees me. Who I am, not who I was. He didn't say much else, just that it might be a good idea if I laid low while he figured things out here. I know it's taboo to talk about the people we were before, but the weight that's been hanging around my neck since I woke up in this body, it finally feels a little lighter. I doubt this is the last time we'll be seeing each other, Guardian.
Aldrin Sarve is dead. Ikora spoke those words when I offered her the news of Crow's unmasking. She already knew, of course, as did Osiris. And you. Without trust, we become like the Cabal, fractured and consumed from within. I've sent your friend on a reconnaissance mission while I determine the best way forward. Empress Keitel will honor our agreement. This is an armistice, not an allegiance. Those who do not answer her call to leave Earth are criminals in the eyes of her empire, left to us to deal with as we see fit. Saladin will have words, I'm sure. But preserving what's left of the Cabal insulates us from further incursions by Zivorath, the enemy of my enemy, Guardian. Until such time, they are not.